You don't want to still be doing this when Quinn gets here.
I'm trying, man.
Come on, Harley's on her way. We need to get in there.
I can't do this with you yapping at me. Just shut up already!
On her way. We need to get in there.
I can't do this with you yapping at me. Just shut up already.
Camera malfunction in Sector 3. Lost a camera in Sector 3.
that thinks he can take something for a hat.
Batman sighting.
Batman for hours. I already went down underground. Saying Joker poisoned Batman. Answer the damn phone already.
We've lost a camera in Sector 2.
Augmented reality training online.
Catwoman stay alive in a place like this.
Augmented reality training activated.
Is all the crap that Strange confiscates go? He must be keeping it somewhere, right?
Augmented reality training failed.
Batman's body.
Augmented reality training activated.
He's here somewhere.
It's the freaking
augmented reality training failed.
I
I see you're too scared to face.
Augmented reality training failed.
Get away! You can't run! I'll find you!
I'm not. Please, I did what you said. I tried. I couldn't find the food. I thought he was gonna kill me. Thanks.
Augmented reality training online.
The city's worse than the old one. Someone needs to go get a real one.
Augmented reality training activated.
Someone is definitely screwing over the other. Just gotta wait and see who.
It's him!
Augmented reality training failed.
Save me.
hot. How does she get to walk around this place and not get grabbed by some psycho?
Thank you. That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled. That fuse box is providing power to the gates. If I overload it somehow, the fuses should blow and the locks will be disabled.
love me a piece of her.
Joker poisoned the bat. How'd he manage that?
I've got a camera out in Sector 1.
Kill someone to give us coats. This way when I was a kid. Place hasn't really changed much. Some of these maniacs ain't seen a woman in years. I saw Croc poking his ugly head out of the sewers once. Taught me not to go down there.
I guess Wayne must have snapped. Can't blame the guy. God knows how I lasted this long.
Bastards working together.
I have been watching you, Batman, to see if you are ready.
Ivy. Haven't seen that crazy chick since back at the asylum.
Strange made me do it. I wanted to stop, but his drugs... made me so confused.
Gonna hurt, you bad freak! This can be as easy or as painful as you like.
No, don't hurt me. I'll tell you everything.
I knew you would.
We have Batman.
Dying, right? The solution is simple, really. Stop fighting these idiots. Try a different tactic. Kill them.
It's time for my latest game!
Help me!
All you need to do is keep your eyes on the prize. Exciting, isn't it? Take your pick, Batman. Shall we see if you were right? What? No. How did you do that?
He's crazy, Batman! You've got to save me! Get me out of this thing! Help me! Help! Get me out of this thing! Help me! Help! Get me out of this thing! Help me! Help!
You're safe now, Officer North.
Thank you. I thought I was gonna die back there.
Riddler gave you a code, right?
Yeah. It's 860-120. He said something about it helping you.
It will. Stay here.
Someone trying to locate a hostage before they found enough of my secrets? I hope not.
There's no way you could have solved that one, Batman. Even I could. You must have cheated. Consider this a warning. From here on in, it gets harder.
On me? There's nothing to be embarrassed about. You just need to get over this non-killing thing. Let's face it. Killing is so much easier than putting all that effort into keeping them alive, isn't it?
Don't even think about lying to me. Riddler, tell me everything.
Okay, don't hurt me! This is all I know!
You've been very educational.
Ring, ring! Kill someone already! Kill, 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 kill! I can see it in your eyes. The anger, the frustration, the hints of repressed sexual tension. Oh, hang on. Is that just when you see me? Ooh!
Thank you.
My flesh is begging you to fail, Batman. Will you?
Ring, ring.
I'm going to take my time, Batman. After all, you took yours. Find my phone now, Batman, or I'll carve this man's existence into my flesh. That I had been looking for. I stood there on the Sprang Bridge, looking out at the sea. I felt the warm breeze on my skin, and it felt right. I looked down and imagined myself falling into the blissful arms of my mother. And then he appeared. He held out the knife and demanded my money. My money! Can you believe it? I looked into his cold, desperate eyes, and I saw something familiar. Something inevitable. I saw that we are all the same, stuck on a miserable loop that demands salvation. So I gave it to him.
Target in sight.
You when I'm done.
This won't take long. We'll be quick.
I can hurt you more than you can imagine. Tell me about Riddler.
Riddler? Okay, I don't know much, but I'll talk. Don't hurt me!
I can't guarantee that.
We have Batman.
phone killer.
Something to do with those.
This place is way worse.
What do I need to break to make you tell the truth about Riddler?
You don't need to do nothing. I'll talk.
Glad to hear it. Tell me what I want to know about Riddler, or get ready to eat through a straw.
This is all I know. Don't hurt me.
Of course not.
Thank you.